Gotcha.
Now, my theory is that the only way an avocado will ever ripen is if enough shoppers give it a little squeeze, Notty.
Giles and his wife, Mary.
I doubt that's accurate, Notty. I tell you what, those avocados ripened eventually when we put them in with a banana, and that is a well-known way of triggering ripeness.
It did ripen.
Yeah.
Even though I'd almost given up on it. It was hard as a stone until you put a banana next to it.
Notty, don't imitate me. It inhibits me from talking to you.
How do you pronounce it?
You know quite well how to pronounce it.
Banana.